Okay, next we've got Kimberly and Kimberly. Give us a big clap, everybody.